Ben Scalza can now be heard around the world with his show Idiot's Delight, streaming on the web or through the airwaves on Sirius Satellite Radio. On some nights, longtime listeners can marvel as the new listeners call in to share their love of the show.
I hear from people everywhere I go. Heard you on WFUV, and I think that it's been good for our business.
To find out more about the value of corporate underwriting on WFUV, call Shari Rosen Asher at 718-817-4554 or email us at underwriting@wfuv.org.
You know, in thinking about a generation of young Americans growing up being influenced by rock and roll and then all of a sudden discovering acoustic guitars and the whole tradition of folk music, music with a conscience, and thinking about that in terms of Tommy Makem and the Clancy Brothers, it seems to me that now, before we go down to Studio A and join Ethan Lipton, now might be a good time in the program for our weekly play of the following.
I'm sick and tired of hearing things from uptight, short-sighted, narrow-minded hypocrites. All I want is the truth. Just give me some truth. I've had enough.
Whether the new listeners are truck drivers hauling their wares across the great Midwest, or college students embracing the new on the West Coast, or artists like Izzy Diane in Israel, Idiot's Delight continues to inspire and enchant its listeners. The little boy who first heard the purity of music as a religion to be respected and shared with the world continues to open up his heart and soul for the sake of the song.
Somebody else is wearing their FUV sweatshirt, and you look at each other and you go, "Oh man, you're FUV people.
It's better than personal ads."
Yeah. Do you listen to you know, Julianne in the morning when she does the news? Do you listen to Idiot's Delight? Are you? Oh no, I hate that guy. Are you kidding? He talks too much. I love FUV, but Skelsa, can't stand that guy. No. Or maybe you're like, "Oh yeah, I love Vin. I've been listening to Vin forever. Is he on FUV?" There's a lot of people who don't know I'm on
FUV. Wow.
A lot of my longtime listeners still to this day don't know that I'm here. They think that I disappeared when WNEW-FM finally blew off its last music program in 2000 into 2001.
Well, there is Google now, and yeah. You are findable.
Yes, I am. I am findable. So please, support Idiot's Delight. There are so many different ways that you can do it.
Uncle Heaven from Tattoo You. I hope I have tattooed you indelibly tonight with some good music and some good conversation with my friend Israel Diane, Izzy Diane from Israel. Once again, my thanks to Izzy for spending time with us tonight. Here on Idiot's Delight on WFUV New York 90.7 FM. Inviting you to stay tuned now to Dan Romanello and the Group Harmony Review, which follows almost immediately. WFUV, of course, is public radio from Fordham University, and Fordham Radio is, of course, as you well know, New York's Jesuit University. Isn't that right, Dorothy? I said, isn't that right, Dorothy? Dorothy. Dorothy's hiding. Come on, Dorothy. She's hanging out with Issy in the other room. I see. A little bit of the old hooky dooky going on there. A little Scott Muni reference for those of you who get it. Dorothy.
Oh, Annie M. There's no place like home.
You see, hooky dooky in the late Scott Muni's repertoire of marvelous phrases was a phrase that signified, of course, exactly.
There he goes, one of God's own prototypes. A high-powered mutant of some kind never even considered for mass production. Too weird to live, and too rare to die.